A Hawaii woman is facing a federal charge of using a chemical weapon. According to federal prosecutors, Ashton Akau released chemical weapon chloropicrin into a Honolulu nightclub in 2017. Court filings say Akau's case is tied to the case against Oahu business owner Michael Miske. Miske is accused of being the ringleader of an alleged crime ring known as Miske Enterprises. He was indicted for murder, kidnapping, and more than a dozen other charges. Miske remains in federal custody awaiting trial.